Surakare?
Huh.
Actually, I am from BSIP, that means Birbal Sir Institute of Pillar Sciences from Lucknow. Especially, we are studying only the plant fossils, the plant leaf impression, plant stem impression, and the root impression. From this, we can understand the what kind of the plant was in that during the early Cretaceous period. Because this is the intertropian bed we are calling. So during Cretaceous age, around 150 million years before, the in the Rajmahal area, lot of the explosion, lava comes out and form the traps. It's called Rajmahal traps. In between two traps, we are getting sedimentation. In that, we are getting some fossils. From that fossils, for example, leaf, and even we are studying pilnofossils. Pilnofossils is the spore pollen study of the plant spore pollen study. In that, we can get the dating of the sediments, when it was formed, what kind of plant was there during that. This kind of studies we are doing.